Hello, I'm Dianne Bartlett, Austin artist. I recently had a person respond to one of my posts on Instagram, and he said that the painting that I posted looked like I had just slung paint at the wall. And obviously this person is probably not a fan of abstract art, but I do have to admit that sometimes I do sling paint onto my paintings. You either like abstract art or you don't, and if you don't, no problem. But I have really, really learned to like it because there's always something new to see. So I bet that even this gentleman who posted that, if he took a second look at that painting, he might even see something different than slung paint. So I know that when I look at my paintings, I see something different. I just picked up this painting that I'm about to reveal to you and took the bag off of it because I try to keep these nice and protected before someone buys it. And I was picking it up and I was like, look at that, there's roses in there. So I don't know if you'll see roses or not. You may see something completely different, but that's kind of the fun thing about abstract art. So this one is called Audacious Absurdity. And let me see if I can prop it up here for you to take a look at. Maybe I can hang it. Let's see. Yeah, there we go. All right. So I really like the way the colors came together in this one. It's a little bit unusual in my opinion, or it's different from what I've done before, and I really like it. So every now and then I get a painting that's a little bit, you know, kind of pushing the limits of my style, and I would consider this painting kind of pushing the limits of the normal style of artwork that I do. So if you like it, let me know, send me a message. I would love for you to come and take a look in person. I've got over 50 paintings to choose from. So this is a new batch of paintings. And so it's a great time. You've got a big selection right now. And the prices are low. When I have so many paintings that are this size, that take up a lot of space, I have to mark the prices down in order to move these paintings out of the house and make room for new ones. So hit the like button if you like it. Share with a friend that you know is trying to decorate a house. I would really appreciate your support. Thank you.